there any form of awareness, like a program to teach young girls and even older ladies about this disease?
Yes, there is, and there's the Endometriosis Foundation of Kenya, which has been very instrumental and vocal about it.
Okay.
It's growing in numbers, and there's also, I started an awareness program called Girls Against Endo. It's to basically to teach girls that they're not alone, and the boys and the men need to stop period shaming. You know, in school, girls are bullied, you know, and girls are shamed for having their periods. And worse still, if you have pain, you know, if you experience a lot of pain, it's nothing to be embarrassed about. It's something to really support women about and just be there and protect them, because this pain is crazy. And one thing that men need to realize is that we're your sisters, your mothers, your cousins, your wives, your girlfriends. So you need to protect us as well. And to the women as well who have never experienced this pain, they need to stop shaming other women as well.
Cramps.
It's not cramps.
Yeah.
And just don't tell me, it's another period pain too. Anapendaga kujifanya. It's not uchungu.
It's
crazy. If it's pain that can make you go mad, if it's pain that can make you go mental,
that's serious.
You can't even describe it. If it's pain that can make your lungs to collapse, it's fatal. So it's high time we started speaking about it. It's high time we started making noise about it. If they can find ARVs for AIDS, they can find insulin for diabetes, I'm sure they can find something for endometriosis.
Yeah.
The amount of time girls miss school because of periods is a long time.
Yeah.
And girls with endometriosis suffer worse, because you can have a week of your periods. I used to have 7 days. I still have 7 days of, you know, my periods. So what does that mean? That I have to explain to my boss, and if I have a boss who doesn't understand, you know.
So you'll not maintain a job.
You'll not maintain a job.
Your school.
No.
And yeah, it's so hectic.
It's very crazy.
Yeah.
And I've had to make a lot of sacrifices. I mean, there's so many jobs I applied for and got those jobs, even international jobs, but this disease stopped it, because I just couldn't do it. I just couldn't do it, and the schedule was just crazy. And once this pain starts, I just can't do anything. I become immobile. So we need to stop the shaming, and we need to raise awareness and just continue. We need to continue, you know, just teaching the girls that, you know, it's not their fault.
Yeah, so you heard it. We are together in this. We are one, and we're going to support all the girls with endometriosis. It's Girls Against Endo.
Yes.
That's the awareness program.
Yes.
Okay, so, and we know that with time, everything is going to settle down, and you're going to get a cure to this.
Yes.
And mind you, you also look really good.
Thank you.
Like, you really improved. And
Thank
I guess,
you.
Like, what she's doing, her watching her diet and exercising and all that, positive vibes around her life has really helped.
Yes.
And I know that you're not going to have any other lung collapse.
Oh gosh, I'm
because
not.
Because you're done.
That. I'm
done.
That
chapter.
I'm done.
Inisha.
I'm totally done.
Yeah.
Kabisa.
Yeah. So let's go to your music.
Yay! Finally.
Sad for quite
happy some. Vibes. The sun is out. Yeah.
Yeah. So tell us, like, when did you get the? When did you start getting the interest into reggae music?
Wow. My mom used to listen to a lot of reggae.
Yeah.
I remember when we were growing up, she used to be a fitness instructor. So when she comes home and she's just cooling down, she used to play a tape. She had a Don Carlos tape.
Yeah.
And she used to play 7 days a week. Then she'd also play, Jah shall clean out the bad weeds, yes, and separate them from the good, cause that day of harvest is near. Whoa, 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 whoa. So she'd always play that song, and I'd always just sit there and look at her. Then in the morning when she goes, she says, Mtu asiguze yo radio, mtu asiguze yo tape. But I was stupid, I was young, so
yeah.
I didn't know that if ukicheza yo tape,
yeah.
it's a song and atajua. Then the day I realized that you could turn it to the biro, ajua bass. So that's where it all started. And then my mom's brother was also very much into reggae and rumba as well. So I grew up on rumba, and DaudiKabaka was also a neighbor. So he used to come.
DaudiKabaka, one and only.
Yes, I grew up with him. He was my grandmother's very good friend.
Mm-hmm.
And there was a bar next to us, so he used to come and perform there. And then when we were kids, he used to rally us together.
Yeah.
And actually, sisi wote pamoja. Then he says, ule mwenye atimba wimbo yangu yote, nampatia 5 bob.
So I used to... five bob ah,
I was a superstar. Five bob nilikuwa juu. So yeah. And there's a song I really love by DaudiKabaka. It's called Msichana. Msichana wasura nzuri. And it says, Msichana wasura nzuri.
Yeah,
it's
kitu a song.
Kitu gani kinakufanya usiolewe.
Yeah.
Elimu unayo ya kutosha. Hata ngambo ukaenda ukarudi. Oh baby, ona watoto warika yako. Wameolewa wamekuwa choki hangaika. So yeah, I love that song.
Yeah.
I was thinking maybe when
it's a really nice song.
Remixing it and
you should put some reggae.
No, I like rumba. I can do rumba. And I can do lingala. So
yeah.
Pia ni kuimrasta sana.
Wagwan.
Kwa kitu kila kitu ni reggae. But tunaweza fanya pia lingala.
Yeah. Ukwe like Congolese. Fali pupa.
I love Fali. I love his waist. No, I love the way he moves his waist.
Can you dance?
Yeah, I can dance.
You can dance?
I can dance.
Okay.
No, I'm not going to dance here now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Yeah, so that's basically it. And that's how I moved into reggae. Mm. And then went to school, Daystar. Then, fortunately, I landed at Metro FM at some point. Long story cut short.
Mm-hmm.
I was at KBC internship, and then I found myself at Metro.
Yeah.
And... that was one station that really shaped me in terms of...
Is it still there?
No, it shut down.
Yeah.
Yeah, it shut down a couple of years ago, so... gosh, time runs. But I'm happy that I went through that.
Yeah. It built you to what you are right now. Yeah.
So, I did news on KBC.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was proper.
Like a news presenter?
Yeah, I was a senior news anchor on TV.
Wow, that's nice.
I used to do primetime news, man. Uh-huh. I used to go on TV and say, good evening and welcome to KBC. I'm Jahmby, Koikai. None of that anymore. Nah, can't do that.
Hey, you do it so good.
Yeah. So, Kitambo, when I started, you know, when I was interviewing these guys, I would scream. I'd be like, oh my God, I'd be so starstruck, you know. But nowadays, I'm just like, you know, once
you worked with them so much a day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It becomes sort of normal.
Mm-hmm.
You understand them as human beings and just see what they do and appreciate it too. So. Yeah.
What about your Jamaican accent?
Yeah.
Have you been to Kingston?
No, man. Me never been to Kingston yet.
Yeah.
But me plan to do so soon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Everybody thinks so.
Yeah.
Everybody I think me are from Jamaica. No, sir. Me a Kenyan girl straight, African.
Kumako.
Kuma. Dagoreti, massive. Dagoreti Massive is where I come from.
Yeah.
Yes, that's where I come from.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's been an amazing show.
Thank you.
And apparently you met with my two good friends, Ricky and Frank.
I love them already.
And you jammed along with
them.
Like you've been there.
Yeah, you know, I love it. That's the power of music.
Yeah.
And I guess the human spirit, you know, just spreading good vibes to everybody.
I mean, he's so cool. Who wouldn't want to jam along with Jahmby?
Well, no, I don't think so.
Yeah, you are. I'm telling you. It's not like,
okay, there's a river down there. I can just go and swim now after all the flattery. But thank you. Really, thank you. And so. I think, I mean, that's the power of music, power of love, power of, you know, the human spirit.
Yeah.
And just sharing, you know. Yeah. I've learned so much from you. I've learned so much from everybody here. You know, I mean, we're shooting with three cameras.
Team.
Hey.
Yeah.
Yeah. Three. 5Ds. Yeah. Actually, I can do an ad for Canon, right? Yeah. Yeah. Canon 5D. High D. Rolling with Joy Kim.
Hey. You know? What
and
a
the
one.
Show is Kandid, right?
Hey, you're good. She'll
try.
Do some hip hop.
I should try hip hop
too. Yeah.
Yeah.
Utoekina yang thug kwa market.
My friend, siwes make. Siwes, siyo maisha ya. Sijui nilisikia mnasikia ngawasi. Sijui nituwa fairy wap.
Kwanga watu ya
nakaya. Kwanga kijicho. Na huu ndiyo mboi sasa mtu inyu. Huu ndiyo mnasikia.
Mtu wao. Mtu wangu ni jakiwa.
Sikuzi nasikia mnaitangwa turn up.
Turn up.
Dunda.
Si dunda. Dunda ni nini?
Dunda iko da.
What is that?
Yes, sisi tume beat. But iko tu sawa. Hata nyi mta beat. Hata mta beat tu.
Kwangevo.
Apana, ni kweli.
Chaza chini. Play down words.
Ati nicheze chini. Ata mtabit tu, hawa wengine wakikam, watakam na lugha yao, watakam sema, turn up, turn up ni word.
As in, what is that?
Iyo ni njia kwenda wapi. So, yeah. But yeah. It's good to just appreciate life and appreciate people and just learn from people. It doesn't matter. Yeah. Both young and old, they have everything to offer. Yeah. That's life.
And since Jahmby is a music legend, like she's...
A legend? Yeah. I'm not yet a legend.
You're not a legend?
No.
Okay, what are you?
Guy. You're hey, you need to see a legend. I'm like, music. Hey, Muhammad Ali.
No, but you are. Like, you brought a new feel to reggae.
Yeah.
And it's amazing.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So we're going to jam one more time to appreciate how Jahmby's musical journey and also her struggles in life. And she has been through so much, and it's so rare to get such an amazing spirit from someone who is on fire like Fyah Mama. She'll join me with the hip hop.
You know?
Yeah.
Yeah,
girl is on fire. That's why they call her Fyah Mama.
Fyah Mama.
Yeah.
She will take you higher.
Mm-hmm. Yay. This was Kandid with Kim. I hope you enjoyed. And thank you so much, Jahmby.
Thank you. I loved it. I loved it. Yeah. And I love everybody.
Yeah, you'll come next time
yes,
before you release your song.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. I hope to do so very soon.